Blake and Jared, how do you deal with spring break withdrawals?
Spring break withdrawals? I cry a lot.
You go out and do something fun.
Shane, how do you deal with spring break withdrawals?
I lock myself in my bathroom and cry for about 3 hours a night.
Mostly like sleeping and slacking off on schoolwork and stuff.
You know, I kind of scroll through my camera roll, just kind of cry sometimes.
Ooh, I look through pictures, I guess.
Spring break withdrawal, by getting back to school and enjoying being here with my students.
I just get nervous.
I don't. I just don't enjoy them. It's really sad.
I don't.
Hold on.
Jason, how do you recover from spring break withdrawal?
I go to the beach and watch the sunset, even though it's not really nice weather.
You know, you just take lots of naps and just kind of chill in school.
So, how do you both deal with spring break withdrawal?
Well, I had the flu, so it wasn't that hard to get over.
Arend, what I like to do to get over my spring break withdrawals is watch a lot of Grey's Anatomy and talk to MK about it.
Dude, you just go out and lay out in the snow and act like it's sand.
I go to bed early and try and get my sleep.
So, Megan, how do you deal with spring break withdrawal?
Oh my god. Well, so far I've gotten in really big trouble with my family. I've lost about 7% of my friends, and it takes everything I have to get to school every day.
Cam, how do you recover from spring break withdrawals?
There is no recovery.
There's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you.